Making a text look grainy is nothing complicated in Photoshop. All you need is one of the latest versions of this software and knowledge of how to use the field blur. But before we start, let's welcome to Graphics Group, a place where you can learn to use Photoshop through our tutorials designed for complete beginners. And in today's quick Photoshop tutorial, I will show you how to make a grainy text effect that can look great on posters, book covers, or any project where you want your text to look unique. First, open Photoshop and write your text. Pick a font you like. Make sure it's big enough to see the grain effect later. Right-click on the text layer. Choose Convert to Smart Object. This lets you change the text later if you need to. Look for Blending Mode in the Layers panel. Change it to Dissolve. Your text might look strange now, but don't worry. Go to the filter in the menu and choose Blur Gallery, then Field Blur. A new window will open on the right side. You will see a circle with a dot in the middle. Move this around your text. Add more points by clicking. Each point can have a different blur amount. Try different settings to see what looks best. Take your time to get the grain just right. You can also make some parts more blurry than others. This creates a cool, uneven look. When you are happy how it looks, click OK. If you want, you can change the color of your grainy text. You can even make it white on a dark background. To do this, add an invert adjustment layer. That's it. You have learned something new today. And think about this. What other effects could be added to make your text even cooler? Maybe you could add a shadow or make the text 3D. It's up to you. So, I hope you found this video helpful. And if you want to learn more tricks in Photoshop, watch the next video and subscribe to the channel.